bottles and cans. We use them in our daily lives, but what happens when they can't get recycled? Now, this will go to a nasty landfill. It goes to a landfill, or this happens. It gets thrown out a car window with the other junk. Pretty nasty, right? 90% of bottles and cans found washed up on shore of Michigan and were non-returnable. If bottles have a deposit, 95 to 98% is recycled. With no deposit, only 20% gets recycled. The average for the bottle return for the U.S. is 33%. States with bottle returns are 70%. Michigan is 93%. Michigan is the only state with a dime